What do we got here?
We got the triple tail.
Ooh, baby. Are we ready?
We're ready.
All right. And we're back. Here I am, Fly Navarro with Fly Zone Fishing. I'm with Rich here with Cod and Capers. We got ourselves a triple tail. Yep. Explain to everybody at home before we clean it why they call it a triple tail.
Because of the dorsal fins, the tail. Well, it's, hey, look at the tail in the
looks
in
like
the back.
One, it's got two, like three fins. Fins.
Looks just like almost like three tails.
There you go.
Triple tail. God.
Real simple.
Very
it's
simple.
Nothing scientific no. about it.
It's dead fish.
Now they look kind of weird, but they're tasty.
They do. Very, very excellent. Very, very good.
How do we clean one of these puppies? Because we got a lot of big scales.
Yeah, the skin on these are very tough.
Okay.
You want to first start. We're going to start by, you know, being very careful piercing the skin.
Okay.
Because, I mean, if you want to have a really sharp knife for these guys. Make sure your knife is, you know, really, really sharp. What you want to do is you want to get between those scales. You know, try and stick your knife in between. Now what we're going to do is just kind of cut down. Put a knife on like an angle. Follow that head all the way up. We're going to start the knife right back here at the back of the dorsal fin. Just kind of ride. Don't not want to try and cut that skin. There's that little sweet spot between the skin where it meets the dorsal fins. It's a little sweet spot there, and the knife will just glide right through it.
That was made for the knife.
It was made for it. Now what we're going to do is we're going to cut the fillet all the way down into the till we hit the rib to the backbone. Separate the fillet. Now what we're going to do is we're going to start to take the fillet off of the backbone. And we're going to cut through the rib, the pin bones. We're going to ride the knife right over the rib cage. That's it. Perfect triple tail fillet. And the bones on these are it's a lot easier to
feel it.
Absolutely, because they have a lot bigger rib cage on these. And you'll know when you're cutting through these, because they're such a bigger rib bone than, a snapper or yellowtail.
You can really feel it.
Oh, yeah. You know, like a yellowtail, you'll cut through it, you won't even know it. Same thing on the other side. We'll try and get in underneath the scales. Cut right behind the head. I'll just take my knife, just the blade, find that little soft spot. Cut all the way to the head. Take the knife, now we're going to cut through the pin bones. Take the tip of the knife, right down the backbone. Go right over the top of the rib bones. That's it.
Wow. Now, what about skinning these?
Skinning them?
With that thicker skin.
A lot easier than a red, you know, say the yellowtail.
Okay.
Or the pompano. Because let's
try it.
Let's give it a shot.
Show me how you do it.
Let's try it.
Again, I believe in you.
What we're gonna do is we're gonna put it at an angle. Keep the knife at an angle so we can get all that meat off the skin. Grab a hold of the skin. Same thing, we're just pulling. And we're moving that knife back and forth. That's it. And a nice piece of triple tail fillet.
And just slowly working it?
That's it. Just pulling on that skin. You're not really pushing, because then if you do, all you're going to do is, with the knife, you could probably catch one of the pin bones, and then what it'll do is it'll grab a hold, then it'll tear the fillet all up. So
no,
what
no,
you're
no.
doing is just pulling the skin.
I'm picky when I eat my fish. I don't want it all torn up.
No.
No, 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 no. Well, there you have it, a beautiful triple tail.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks for joining us in the Fly Zone. Mm-hmm.